just tells you.
I'm a parent in this school. I have 4 kids here. Normally, my kids wake up by 5. By 5:30, they are off to school. Today in the morning, I was just told by a neighbor that Precious Talent Top School has collapsed. Immediately, I wake up and I ran to this place. I got the building which we called classes for our children collapsed. There were kids that were stuck in, but unfortunately, we lost around 5 lives. And there are so many casualties that we have.
Okay, bana.